flote, sé que flote, con buen agua flota el pez sin dejar que te separases más. Toda la noche tú mi complemento, mi media naranja, ya te quiero sin cruzar palabras, y esto no es un sueño, eres mi otra mitad. Oh, wow.
Welcome to Sunshine Coffee. How may I take your order?
I'll have a large dark roast iced coffee with cream.
Okay, coming right up.
Enzo, I don't think we have enough coffee to do that.
What? Of course we do. This is a coffee shop. We make coffee all the time.
Well, why don't you check for yourself?
Okay. One dark roast coming up. Oh no.
I told you.
We are all out of coffee.
Sir. Why is my coffee taking so long?
Because it's a dark roast. They typically take longer than other ones.
He's lying. He's just getting out of telling you that we're out.
Oh. I could order something else.
No. I will get you the dark roast. It will just take a little longer.
What are you boys up to this time? I could hear you all the way from my office.
Nothing, nothing really.
Enzo is just scared to go to the storage room.
What? Why is everyone in this place too scared to go in the storage room? Like, come on. It's just a room.
It's more than just a storage room. It's old. It's dusty. And at one point I think there was a demon hiding behind something in there. There is barely any light in that room. And not to mention that the hallway on the way there is long and also dusty. How could something like this be hidden in a coffee shop?
Isn't that what all storage rooms are like?
What's going on?
We're all out of dark roast.
Okay. I will come back when this whole storage room situation is straightened out.
Enzo. We seriously need to get this whole situation figured out. You can't be scared to get stuff out of the storage room. You gotta man up.
But every time I do, I end up failing.
Well, you gotta try harder. There has to be a way.
Yeah. Maybe you could go to the storage room with me. Your best friend.
Really?
Yes. You can make it.
Okay. Let's go. Here we are. The creepy hallway.
Trust me. We are going to get out of this one quicker than you think.
Let's walk.
Why must the hallway be so long? It's just an area on the way to just one room.
I see Kopi Anne's office. As you can see, someone put a beware sign on it. Very funny. Looks like someone's getting fired.
I think it's this way. Oh wait. Wrong way. It's this way. Oh wait. Wrong way again. It's this way.
How are we ever going to get to the storage closet to get this all over with?
Welp. Looks like we are lost.
This is why I didn't want to go in the storage closet. Because I knew something like this would happen. But I am lucky enough that I got lost with my best friend.
Yeah. We can make it out of here.
All we got to do is...
The storage room was here this whole time.
How did we miss that one?
Let's go in.
Okay. So all we need is a bag of dark roast beans. They are supposed to be in the back of the room.
Oh, no. We are never going to make it through this.
What is taking Enzo and Roger so long? It's just a storage room.
The hallways take a very long time to make it through. Sometimes people get lost in there. There was a person named Daniel who worked here and was never seen again because he got lost in those hallways.
I think he just faked his death because he wanted to get out of work. I know how he is.
There is a 50% chance that Enzo and Roger will probably find Daniel after years of searching. I have not gone in the storage room in a while. I will do something I have not done in a while. And that is going into the storage room, Enzo and Roger. Here I come. Now what should I do? What should I do? Oh. I know. I could just randomly run around the hallway and maybe I will find Enzo and Roger. It works other times, so now would be perfect. Wow. I made it to the storage room.
Lizzie, you made it.
All I did was run around in circles really fast and somehow I ended up here.
Not surprising considering that the person who made these hallways probably did that.
Okay. Let's see what the problem is here. You said that the storage room is too big. Let me take a look. Wait, what? This is crazy. This is going to take hours to go in and out of.
I wanna go home.
No. We are not going home until we get that bag of beans all the way in the back. I don't care if it's going to be a long walk. We are going to make it through this. Come on. We are in this together.
Okay, let's team up for the coffee shop.
For the coffee shop.
Let's go inside the storage closet. Because nothing will stop us.
Hey! You shall not pass.
What the heck? Why are you blocking the storage room? We are supposed to get to the back.
Well, I am not letting you.
Hey! You let us in the back now.
Or what?
I'm a goblin and you're a human. Do you know what happens if a human upsets a goblin?
What? I better get out of here.
You better.
Oh my gosh, we're not even close to the center of the storage room and I feel like I am going to pass out.
Same thing going on over here, man.
Stay hydrated and thank me later.
I feel as good as new.
You gotta be kidding me. Even Lizzie can't make it through the storage room. If they are not back in 20 minutes, I will come in there and get them out myself. They will regret it.
Come on. Almost there.
We made it. Yeah.
We made it. Yippee.
We made it. Only to the center and not the back yet. Energy drinks.
Hey. Those are my drinks.
Yours then, why did you bring so many of them?
Because I tend to fall asleep so easily. So I need something to stop that.
Are you sure that's healthy?
Yes. I hope you are not from the government.
These drinks have 300 milligrams in each can.
Okay, fine. Take one. Phew. I almost was going to have a potential heart attack one day.
I can see the back of the room, let's go.
Oh my gosh, look. I think I see it.
See what?
The back of the storage closet.
How did that take you so long? It took me 2 minutes to get all the way here.
How is that even possible?
I'll have a dark roast coffee.
Coming right up. It feels so good to actually pour the cup of coffee after going through all that.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
As a bonus, I will give you a $5 tip.
Thank you so much.
$5 tip.
$5 tip. It's great that you got a $5 tip. But that does not mean it's going in your paycheck.
I like Kopi Anne. Even if she is mean and strict, people like her help me get the job done quicker.
Guys, I just found out something. Daniel didn't get lost. He ran away.
What?
He ran away and now he is living in Peru at this point.
Hi. I'll have an espresso with no sugar.
Coming right up.
Thank you.